Търговище, Natural Cross Road of Ancient Cultures and Trade Roads is a town in the northeastern region of Bulgaria. It is known as an old market settlement. That is why it was named Търговище, which means marketplace. Archaeological studies prove that there were people in these places in the Copper Stone Age. In the city's vicinity are the remains of the Thracian settlements, a Roman settlement and the fortress Missionis from the early Byzantine period. A Bulgarian settlement was founded in the 10th century during the First Bulgarian Empire. However, due to its proximity to the capital Preslav, it did not develop until the 20th century. In the 18th and 19th centuries, Târgoviște became a famous market for animals and craft products, called Eschijumaya. Monastical school was opened in the 18th century, and a secular one, called the Slavekov school, was established in the 1846. To now, more than 40 archaeological sites from the eras of prehistory, antiquity and the Middle Ages have been investigated. Târgoviște is famous for being an active cultural center. It hosts traditional, national and international events, celebrations of women and girls' choruses, the theatrical festival Big Theatre's Days in the small town, the International Festival of Professional Performances for Children, Magic Curtain, is the festival of brass bands, the folk fair.